In Colorado, a person's sentence is decided by a judge. Absent a written plea agreement between you and the district attorney, which the judge says that they accept and they're bound to, most cases a judge will say to the defendant, you understand that I'm not bound by any agreement of the parties or has anyone made you any promises. And the reason they clarify that is because the judge has sole discretion on how to sentence you in a criminal case.